Welcome to the channel of Coach Emrethi. Today we talk about the new era in table tennis. The next generation is coming. The second stage of the marvelous trial has ended. The second tickets are known, which is for Ding Ning and Lin Gaoyuan. After 2 days of fighting for the bloody round robin, this is the review of the China head coach, Liu Guoliang. Captain Ding Ning has finally proved his true leader role. Everybody has to admire Ding Ning. After winning Rio Olympics 2017, Ding Ning has she catch to Su Xin to play much better today than previous day. But you didn't get a ticket. It is an alarm. Maybe it is the time that Su Xin is dropped out of the top four. As a pen holder, you have some disadvantage. But you should use well the advantage of your killer forehand. You become too passive in some shots. In the next 4 years, you need to think about your career. Take your suitcase, leave, and never come back. Or you need to change before the Tokyo 2020. I don't want to see a zombie in my team. The younger player is now starting to fight and kick you out. You need to think seriously. It is not the first time to knock the alarm. He lost to the Mizutani in the team final of the Olympic Games. Although I didn't say anything, but did you think about that? See you, Emrethi.